yeah, this is awkward. Anyway, hi guys, welcome back to my channel, to a brand new video. And today I am in my beautiful Minecraft world. It's just as I remembered leaving it off last video, so quite, you know, nice. Got a nice crafting table before supper. Oh, my cooked pork chop. I'm gonna start. So today I want to be a lot more productive, because yesterday I barely did anything except just commented. So today I might like not speak for large portions, but I'll probably just cut that out of the video. Start by killing this annoying zone. So what did I want to do but didn't do last video? Another one. Oh shoot, there's also a skeleton. You know what? I think it would be a good idea to go back. Shoot. Whenever I say shoot, it kind of sounds like I'm spamming, but I'm not, so keep that in mind. So the first thing I want to do is I want to clear out a large area of land. And I want to start by building my house. I'm just going to clear out a large portion of this mountainside so that, you know, I can continue and be productive and everything. By the way guys, please suggest suggestions that you have down below in the comments, because, you know, I'd really appreciate it, and you guys are a lot more creative than me. I'm just gonna add in a door. I feel like that would be a good idea. Door. I'm gonna seal it off with some granite. Perfect. So, I'm gonna create kind of like a list, but in my head. So what should I do? Well, to start off with, I should probably go mining for some resources, but I would need some torches. Don't have enough charcoal, but that made me thin. It's gonna be day. I'm just gonna have to pick up these zombies and wait. Maybe I don't have to make some resources. I also need to excavate the land. If he sees me, I'm definitely gonna walk behind a tree. Something like that. Okay, there's another skeleton. That's bad. Okay. Ah! Just get the sugar cane. Get over it. Oh, there's another cool cave. What is it with this cool cave? Shoot, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. I'm doomed. Or maybe I'm not. I'm actually. Gonna have to do this. Oh, it's turning day. Oh, I was gonna get killed by some zombies, but I guess I don't have to. So what shall I do first? Shall I excavate the mountain? Should I go mine? No, I'm gonna go mine at night. I'm gonna excavate the mountain at day. I thought the creeper would have killed me, but the. Oh, there's a sheep there. Oh, there's more sheep. There's a lot of sheep. But don't. That's the same lava pool. See if I can push the pig in this time.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone.
Die, you stupid pig. I'm like really ending the whole pig and chicken population. Next is sheep, but I like sheep, so I'm probably not gonna kill them. By the way guys, if you want me to see like a modded Minecraft series of like a crit. As I was saying, if you want me to do like a modded Minecraft series or like a crazy craft series or something, tell me. So I'd really like to do that. I wonder where my first video to get 1 million views will be. If I'll ever get 1 million views. I mean, I hope I will. Amazing is.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Oh, there's a swamp around there.
I've come to talk with you again.
Save my living.
Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound.
Very tasty pork indeed. Sorry. I see a swamp around there, so I want to check it out. What's it about? Guys, I just died. But I said it would be protective, so I'm going to continue going on with this video. Died around here, there's a bit of a drop here, so I went around here. There's... shoot, there's some skeletons. But just pretend. Oh, there's iron. Maybe I should go around there. And I'm about to die. This doesn't always work. Come on, I need some good resources. Shoot, now the mods are spawning anyway. Come on, come on, come on, I need to get my stuff back. I have some wool, that was the only thing I needed to wool. I don't need anything else, just to seriously, this is all I have. Some cooked chicken, some ink. That's all I have to do. Nice and heal. I need to light up this cave so that no one wants more pesky creepers and skeletons. Oh, yeah. Oh, I want to see if I can get the... oh, I got the creeper to kill the skeleton, yes. Oh shoot, there's another skelly. Where was it? Was it around here? No, it was around here. Around here. Oh shoot, I think it went the wrong way. Yep, I went the wrong way. That's just great. What if I can't find my stuff? What if there's no point in life? I see an arrow, that was from this. Oh shoot, I'm cornered. You know what, I'm just gonna have to start from scratch, or basically scratch, yeah. I'm gonna end the video here. Even though you may or may not like it, goodbye.
I'm on my own, broken alone. I feel the rain crashing down all around this empty town. I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing.